This song is called These Foolish Things, a beautiful ballad. I'm actually doing the verse this time instead of just the chorus. Verses are seldom done these days, and verses were very beautiful, a very important part of the song that composers used back then. So anyway, this is a great verse, and once again, These Foolish Things.